Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. An abstract is a brief summary of the research article, thesis, review, conference proceedings, or any in-depth analysis of a given topic, which is often used to help the reader quickly identify the purpose of the paper. There are two main types of abstract: 1, descriptive, and 2, informative abstract. The type of abstract you write depends on your discipline area. 1. Descriptive abstract. Descriptive abstracts are generally used for humanities and social science papers or psychology essays. This type of abstract is usually very short, 50 to 100 words. Most descriptive abstracts have certain key parts in common, describes the major points of the project to the reader. Includes the background, purpose and focus of the paper or article, but never the methods, results and conclusions. If it is a research paper, is most likely used for humanities and social science papers or psychology essays. 2. Informative abstracts. Informative abstracts are generally used for science, engineering or psychology reports. You must get the essence of what your report is about, usually in about 200 words. Most informative abstracts also have key parts in common. Each of these parts might consist of 1 to 2 sentences. Informs the audience of all essential points of the paper. Briefly summarizes the background, purpose, focus, methods, results, findings and conclusions of the full-length paper. Is concise, usually 10% of the original paper length, often just one paragraph. Is most likely used for sciences, engineering or psychology reports. Why do we write abstracts? The key parts of the reports and research articles, as well as sometimes scientific assignments, are abstracts. The first thing anyone reads when they want a fast overview of the whole paper is abstracts, which are often the last item you've written. You should leave the abstract writing at the end, because you are going to have a clearer picture of all your findings and conclusions. What is the meaning of ChatGPT? The Chat Generative Pre-trained Transformer was developed by the OpenAI research company and has been referred to as ChatGPT. Our natural human language can be processed and responded to by an artificial intelligence technology called AI chatbot. Think of it as simply asking ChatGPT a question, and you'll get an answer. Abstract prompt and ChatGPT response. Ask to ChatGPT, write a 250-word abstract on impact of social media on youth with title, introduction, methods, results and discussion section. Add 2 references. You can see, the ChatGPT generated an abstract, with title, introduction, methods, results, discussion with references. Thank you for watching, like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.